She has no idea I'm doing this. Couldn't sleep last night at all. It's 7 in the morning now. I woke up and I can't go back to sleep. I get Brie from today. All right, she is San Antonio, Texas. Getting here about 5:14, so they're a little behind. Just a few minutes. Supposed to get here at 5. Hopefully she's gonna walk through there. We'll see. Like actually nervous or butterflies or something. It's just like a weird feeling, but I'm just so excited to see her. There she is. Are you?
Look what I've been. Look what I got. What is that?
It's. What is that, babe? It's your wipe?
Yeah.
Oh, you took them from your Clorox wipes. Oh my gosh. You ready to go home?
Yes.
Yeah. this is funny.
I missed you.
You're dirty.
I love you.
I love you, babe. It's weird, but like, have you here. Okay, let's go home. Let me spray your butt before you sit in the car.
My butt?
Yeah. The dogs haven't seen her yet.
I have a surprise.
We have a family Zoom call at our time 4. So we should chime in then. All right, Hunter. I'm sending you this on your phone. You need to read it out loud, okay?
It depends on what it is.
It's a name.
It's a name.
Done.
It's just a name.
Send it to her anyway. Alan will read it. No. I'll read it.
Okay.
Will you go over and read it in Alan's camera?
Alan, go read it.
We have to stay 6 feet apart.
Alan, read it.
Bring
remember. She's old.
Read it again.
Someone read it again.
Read it again.
Someone post it in chat.
What?
He's hairy. I don't even get it.
One more time. I can't hear you.
I'm gonna have to leave.
Do it again.
My poo cheese Aaron.
Oh God! Tell me it isn't.
Who's not, who is my poo cheese?
Mom, should I explain it to you?
Oh my God.
Oh, you guys are hurt.
Just left the room.
Oh my gosh.
It's probably a good thing.
Good one, Lauren. Good one.
Oh God, that was good.
I never could
go.
Oh my God. I'm mind blown. Actually mind blown. Welcome to quarantine day 2852. Tonight we are having hibachi night and I'm gonna prep for it and it's gonna be fun. And my lovely wife is gonna play Animal Crossing.
Oh my God.
Alright, so I use these two types of tofu, both from Trader Joe's. Most grocery stores already have baked tofu that are kind of flavored. I like it better. I'm going to cut it super thin, and then we're going to bake that in the oven just to get everything prepped. I did not clean this lens, so I apologize beforehand. I have the hibachi prepped and ready to go, and she just thinks I'm making her hibachi because it's one of her favorite foods, so this is kind of like an early birthday present. But look what I did. So I made a shirt. Dull bocce. Okay, I'm gonna wear that. I'm gonna be the chef. And she's gonna come in like she would. So we're gonna call her right now to confirm her reservation, okay? She has no idea I'm doing this. Hello?
What are you doing?
Hi, is this Brianna?
No.
I would like to confirm your reservation for tonight's dinner. Would you like to come in at 5 or 5:30? You're going to need to be fully ready.
Oh. Okay.
It's 4 o'clock.
I say 5 p.m. is good to go.
Okay, so you're going to just come to the front of our restaurant door at 5 o'clock and we will seat you then.
What is the dress attire?
Just, you know, like, if you, you know, like, casual. Like, you know, you were going to go
on.
Can
I come naked?
probably not. That can be arranged for something later. But for this, just maybe, like, jeans, a nice shirt, or just a shirt. Like, if you would go, like, date, you know, like you're going on a date or something.
Okay, okay.
Okay, well, we will see you then, okay?
All right, thanks, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, we're all set up here. All my hibachi ingredients. Just waiting on our guest.
I have to exit off my Animal Crossing because I have a reservation.
Tonight?
Yep.
What are you doing?
I'm going out to eat.
Oh, all right.
Yep. 5-star restaurant.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi, I have a reservation.
At what time?
5.
Okay, welcome to Bob Dalbachi.
You are so cute.
All right, I will. Let me check on that. Okay, it looks like we're ready for you. If you could come this way, please.
Oh.
All right, ma'am. Please take your seat over here.
Oh.
I have it all ready.
Not that I'm trying to hit on the person waiting on me or anything, but I have something for you.
Oh, did you pick those yourself from our front yard? Thank you. That is so sweet.
Okay, honey, this is awesome.
Let me please turn everything.
I'm obsessed with that shirt.
Can I get you to drink? We have Truly, black cherry, strawberry lemonade, lemonade.
Black cherry is perfect.
Okay, just one of those. Coming right up. I got one Truly ready, black cherry. All right, and tonight we have soy chicken, and we also have baked tofu. We will be serving some lo mein with some fried rice. Do you have any food allergies I need to know about?
No, ma'am.
Okay. All right, thank you for coming to Dalbachi tonight. I will be your chef. I will also be your server, and I am the owner of the place, okay? So to get started, we do a shot on the house because that's what we do. If I could please have you open your mouth, please. Open wide. Okay.
Oh, that's tequila.
All right. Volcano. Volcano. Okay, we'll let that cook there. Okay. Okay. All right.
All right, let's get to it.
Can I get you anything, ma'am?
Oh, I am perfectly content watching you.
Do this. Okay. I know my honey likes chili paste and fried rice. Okay. There you go.
Thank you, ma'am.
Alright. Don't worry, your noodles will be coming up shortly. No.
I think this is the coolest at-home date I've ever had in my life. This is the coolest date in general. This is better than going out.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
How are you enjoying the service today?
I don't think I'm going to have enough money to cover the bill because this is 5-star right now.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'll find a way to cover it.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you so much for coming. It's been a pleasure. And I hope to see you again next time. At Doll Hibachi.
Yeah.
We don't serve steak.
And good luck getting a reservation.
Fried rice. We got some lo mein. We got chicken and tofu.
I'm gonna fall out of my seat now.
Is it good? Yeah. 5 stars.
20. 100.
Yeah. 1,000. Are you just saying that?
No, I'm so serious. I would like this, like, tops any hibachi I've ever had in my life, I swear. I love you.
I love you, babe. Yeah. What is this your date?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Welcome to your spa.
My spa? Mm-hmm. Oh. You want me to put that robe on?
It's your spa robe.
Okay. So nice.
Press release.